Hello friends, welcome to Imperial CAD system. In this video we see some settings in AutoCAD. First we see how to set screen color. See friends, by default AutoCAD screen color will be in black color. If you want to change screen color, go to OP, enter. OP is option, the command option, shortcut is OP, enter. Then you can see a window, options window. Select display here, and in that select colors. Here you can choose any color. See, I am selecting magenta, then apply and close. Then in this way we can change color of the screen. Then I go back, OP, enter, color. Then when we select any profile, see here on the screen we have some profiles. When we select profile, you can see this grip points, four grip points for a rectangle, five grip points for circle. To change its color and its size, again go for OP, enter. Now go to selection, then here you can see grip size, increase this size, okay. Then when you select profile, you can see its size is increased than before. Then to change the color of the grip, go to OP, enter. See, I reduce the size, grip color, I change the color over here, then okay. Then friends, see, the color has been changed. Then when you select a commands like move, copy, rotate, you can see axis cursor is changed into box type. This is called pick box. To increase the size of the pick box, again go for OP, enter. See friends, here in selection you can see pick box, increase the size of the pick box. Then cursor also, you can see at the middle, you can see the box size has been changed. Then when you select any command, you can see the pick box size, it is bigger than before. OP, enter. I reduce it to normal size, then go for OK. See friends, you can directly select multiple profiles. You can directly select multiple profiles without using any control key. This happens in option window. Here use shift to add selection has been checked out. See, if I check this, see what happens. You can't select continuously. So for that you have to hold shift button then only it will select, then only you can select multiple elements. So in options, keep this off, use shift to add. Then friends, see cursor, we can see cursor like a horizontal, vertical, that thing. This is called crosshair. You can also increase the size of the crosshair in OP, enter. Go to display. See friends, here crosshair size. If I increase, then see friends, crosshair size has been increased. Then when you create any line or something, will get some sort of confusion when the crosshair is bigger in size. See, you can't able to see the line axis also. See, so keep that to smaller size. OP, enter, reduce the size in display cross height size. I kept at 4. So these are all some settings in AutoCAD. Thank you friends, thank you for watching the video. If you want more videos on CAD, CATIA, UniGraphics, SolidWorks, do subscribe our channel. Thank you.